birthday party for someone who I grew up with here. Later in the night, Taylor Swift comes up to me.
We love Taylor Swift.
And I really love her. And earlier in my ballet class, I was doing a dance sequence to her music. And
wait, your ballet class?
Yeah, we were doing a dance sequence to her music that day and the Tuesday before, and then she was there, and like I only listen to her music when I'm working out, which is a little too often because of Avengers. And and I just talked at her for like a long time, and I think I blew it because we like didn't like exchange phone numbers or anything. Right.
Did you show her any of your ballet moves?
I was really close to it. She was asking me which song it was, and I couldn't remember the song title, and I wasn't gonna sing it for her, you know?
Right.
And I was like, there's one with a lot of ah sounds, and and I didn't want to do that because I didn't want to sound like I was mocking.
Right.
I'm not.
No.
And yeah, I'm still nervous thinking about it right now. She just named the title, and I was like, yeah, that one. There were some fans that thought I had something to do with Avengers Endgame.
Oh, really?
Which I would have loved to have been asked, but I wasn't.
No,
you weren't asked to be in it at all.
Yeah.
Because we had the single coming out the same day, and I have a song that was called Endgame, and so they were like, oh my god, she's gonna defeat Thanos, and...